I'm Chris Tarimbas with Matt Lautner Cattle TV. We're here at the 2011 Iowa State Fair. We're here in our Division I Crossbred Jive, sponsored by Hurlburt Cattle. Thanks to Dustin and Gina Hurlburt from South Dakota. We've got four outstanding class winners out here. Our Class 1 champion is Kim Badger. Class 2 champion is Blake Henners. Class 3 champion, the extremely popular Oklahoma Beef Expo champion, shown by Bailey Core. And our Class 4 champion, at least my pick for the Division I Jive, shown by Nicholas Jones. Four outstanding steers here in our Crossbred Division I Jive. Sitting here with Pete Burmeister. Just give him a quick rundown. What are your thoughts and if you got any predictions?
Well, thanks, Chris. You know, Division I has been outstanding. The steer out of Class 1's is one that is super square, good-bodied. Structure is a little bit of an issue on him at this point, but a calf that was deserving out of that class. That Henner steer out of Class 2 is one that's so well-patterned and well-balanced, sound-structured, weighing 1240 today. Good kind of a calf. The core steer is one that's been popular. That steer weighing 1315, big-bodied, stout hip, sound-structured, and Bailey's done a great job of sticking that one out here today. And then we've got the Jones steer that, like we said, is a country mile long, has a tremendous amount of shape, and just super flexible in terms of his structure. So I think it's probably going to come down to those two steers out of Classes 3 and 4. I'm a little more inclined, I guess, if I'm doing it. I just think that core steer is really complete. So good behind his shoulder, so strong in his top. He suits me well.
Well, I would certainly agree with you there that core steer probably opens up behind the shoulder to a little more just overall springer rib as compared to our Class 4 champion. He's not quite as open there in that fore rib and right behind the shoulder. But as you said, he's a mile long. And you got to appreciate his length of side, length of spine, still being really strong top to be that long. Both steers are probably really attractive. I'd say maybe that Jones steer, maybe just a touch smoother shouldered, but that's getting super picky. Those two steers are of the highest quality for sure. We'll go ahead and listen to our judges' comments there, Division I of the Crossbred Steer Show.
Very, very competitive set of steers that we got out here. I think, again, we've been able to find some cattle that are pretty uniform and tied behind. Several of the cattle that we got out here in contention for division and reserve champion in this particular group. So I'll go out and select your champion and reserves in this division. Once again, give a nice hand and we'll get this accomplished. Thank you.
Well, our judges' comments were short and sweet. Certainly a great division. And yes, it'll be Bailey.
The core steer. Yeah.
Pete's keeping his streak alive. A great steer, the Oklahoma Beef Expo champion, sold by Gray and Harkema and raised by Jeff O'Leary out of Wisconsin. Congratulations to all those individuals. Steer coming into contention, shown by Maxwell Forsyth. A steer that I know Pete liked quite well. Just give him your quick thoughts on that calf, Pete.
Well, he's another steer that's just so good in his structure and balance. Maybe not as much power as the Jones steer.
Well, it looks like our judge may put his hands on that calf one last time. He's certainly been a stickler as far as how these cattle are handling. You got to appreciate a judge as he judges these market steers and really wants the complete package. He wants one that looks the part but also still has the ideal market readiness as far as cover is concerned. He's walking toward our Class 4 champion. And, yes, it'll be the Class 4 champion shown by Nicholas Jones, reserve champion Division I crossbred steer. Well, we flip-flop our pair. Pete scores a 50. I'll take a 49. Certainly an outstanding lineup of Division I. Once again, thanks to our sponsor, Hurlburt Cattle, Dustin and Gina Hurlburt. Check out their program for their great fall sale.